vexingly, vexingly. In a vexing manner, so as to vex, tease, or irritate.